on month 4, Ian and Bryce's, we started rubber band wear, which is to correct my bite now that we've straightened my teeth. Before we started my first set of braces on the top before the bottom to bring my teeth out so that we'd have room and I wouldn't bite into the lower brackets. Well, now there's a space in between my lower teeth and my top teeth, so my rubber bands are trying to bring my lower jaw forward to meet them. And we got them all hooked up on the sides. A little bit to get used to. The first week, my molars especially were really sore in the back. But it's kind of like getting a wire change after about a week. I'm so used to them and they don't hurt at all. It's just routine. I keep them in 24/7 except for eating. I've got them in. I even sleep with them in. And we're starting to see my bite shift. So we'll probably have these for the rest of my treatment time. But we're on schedule, or ahead of schedule with the Exelodent. So we have a new wire on top, and it should be the last wire I have. We still need one more down below, and we'll probably put that in a couple weeks.